We're good on the field. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Starting off qualification match number 7, we have Robo Gym Robotics scoring a cone into the high node. On the blue lines, we already have a cube scored onto the middle node, and there is contact between robots and refs are waving fouls. We'll see how that impacts the score. That buzzer signals the end of the autonomous period where robots come to life under driver operation. The score is 31-20 in favor of red. On the red alliance, we have Team 3950 navigating across the field to deliver a cone into their community zone. On the blue, we have Team 7272 attempting to shepherd a cube into their community zone to score it. Team 354 on the blue alliance attempting to pick up a cone from their single substation in order to bring it over to their community. Here comes Team 3950, Robo Gym Robotics, scoring another cone into the high node of their community. Team 4571 funneling a cone across the border of their community, attempting to score it into one of the hybrid nodes of their grid. On the blue alliance, we have Team 6636. Scoring a cube into their hybrid node. The time is now 63 seconds left on the clock with a narrow lead of 50-48 for the Blue Alliance. Robo Gym attempting to make that up as they score a cube into the upper node of their grid. Team 354 at their alliance's single substation attempting to pick up a cone to deliver into the community. And here they go with a cone. They're navigating across the field into their community. There's 23 seconds left on the clock as robots attempt to dock and engage with their charge stations. Blue already has two robots up, docked and engaged on their charge station. Grambots waiting for their partners, Team 3950, to engage, and they are docked, but can they engage with 7 seconds left to go? And they do it. In 4, 3, 2, 1. The tentative score is tied. Official scores to be posted shortly. Blue Alliance taking it with a narrow lead of 92-90. Very close match here, folks. But the Red Alliance does not walk away with nothing. They managed to exceed the 26-point threshold for their